China has invited Arsenal midfielder Mesut Ozil to visit Xinjiang province and see how the government is treating the region's Uyghur Muslim minority. This is the latest development in a major dust-up that started when Ozil harshly criticized China's treatment of the Uyghurs in social media posts. Let's bring in Simon Chadwick. He's the professor of sports enterprise at the University of Salford and joins us from Coventry here in the UK. Simon, first of all, we're asking our viewers today, should athletes voice their political views? So for our viewers to vote, log on to cnn.com/join. And we'll be putting that up throughout the interview and we'll see the result at the end. Simon, you say you have to be careful if you're an athlete, right, about speaking out against something that that will draw the ire of Beijing. My counter would be perhaps Beijing has to be careful.
Well, obviously, as somebody who's born, brought up and lives in the West, I feel my right to free speech is really important and it's something that I cherish and want to protect. But I would say several things. The first thing is that if you choose to do this whilst also operating as an athlete or as an organization in China, you need to be prepared that there may be consequences.
Simon Chadwick, thanks very much. Great to have you on the show.
Take a quick last look at that question we were asking our viewers. A strong majority of people were saying that, yes, athletes should voice their political views. We're still at a very, very strong majority, almost
100%. Keep voting. We'll come back on that. Check in on those poll numbers. We'll look at it in the next hour, so in 20 minutes or so.